532 in progress. To complete. F-16 in progress. F-53 in progress. F-16 complete. F-53 complete. F-28 in progress. F-64 in progress. F-11 complete. 533 in progress. Five-58 in progress. Five-33 complete. Five-44 in progress. Five-30 in progress. Five-46 in progress. Five-44 complete. Five-30 complete. Five-46 complete. Five-15 in progress. 517 in progress. Five 15 complete. Five 17 complete.
I'll be very, very quick.
Miss Weinstein, you...
I can't be long. I just brought you a letter from your dad and some food.
Miss Weinstein, you better... Better go, you know?
I'm already leaving, dear. Take this.
Is this her, Dylan? This is her?
I'm Miss Weinstein, young man, and you're probably Edgar. I'm glad to meet you. I'm a friend of your father. He asked me to give you something very important.
Tell him we don't need anything from him. You understand? I don't care. We don't care what he wants to say. He missed his chance to fix anything a long time ago. We lived without our whore mother. We'll figure out how to get by without our kingpin father. Tell him that. You hear me?
Your father is very worried, and he only wants
Of course he's worried, of course! With all the money he stole, with a boxcar full of gold, with all his fucking pictures, I'm sure all he's doing is sitting and worrying, sipping a Chardonnay or some other shit. No doubt he's worried sick! Maybe he's even praying for us. Thanks very much.
I'm sure, Edgar, if you just read this...
Wasn't that clear enough? If I see you here again, I'll call the police.
Sorry, Miss Weinstein, I'm sorry.
You go out every night like this, Miss Weinstein? What about your sick mother?
I wasn't gone half an hour. Isn't our next meeting scheduled for the day after tomorrow?
I ran out of patience.
So you can't wait to ask me the same questions again?
Oh, the questions are new. You can't get any newer than these.
I'd offer you some coffee, but I'm sure that...
Do you know who Anastas Culp is?
I don't understand how it's... How do you...
I know you didn't want his legs to be broken. You didn't want to make a cripple out of him. You just wanted your mother's jewels back and made a little mistake. How did you know that your private detective worked under a fake license and served 2 terms, right?
I'm not sure that...
I know you wanted the best. I know that Jack Boyd covered for you, and I also know that your mother has absolutely nothing to do with any of it. But... I can easily prove that she came up with the whole thing herself. And even threw the detective a couple hundred extra to make sure Anastas Culp wouldn't get up from his wheelchair for the rest of his life. After all, they were her jewels.
My mother...
I don't know how sick your mother really is. But I think she'll be able to handle a few years behind bars.
What do you need?
Write down how to find Jack Boyd. And if I go to the address that you give me, and I really do find him there, I promise that we'll never see each other again. It's not the only time Jack Boyd has covered your ass, is it? Of course it's not the only time. Of course, the kind-hearted Mr. Boyd rescued everyone. He helped everyone. What would we do without him, right?
Why do you want to catch him so badly? You know for a fact that he's not who everybody thinks he is.